Hubble Space Telescope captures a sparkling spiral galaxy. This week's image from the Hubble Space Telescope shows a picture-perfect galaxy, known somewhat unimaginatively as MRK-1337. It is located 120 million light-years away in the constellation of Virgo, and is a weakly barred spiral galaxy. A spiral galaxy is one like our Milky Way, in which arms of stars reach out from the busy center of the galaxy to form a spiraling shape. This galaxy's bar is only a weak one, which means it is hard to see, but you can see a clearer bar in images of other galaxies, such as Hubble's previous image of galaxy NGC 7773. Hubble's wide field camera 3 snapped MRK-1337 at a wide range of ultraviolet, visible, and infrared wavelengths, producing this richly detailed image, Hubble scientists write. And by looking in the ultraviolet wavelength, Hubble can see the illumination of hotter objects like very young stars. Astronomers can combine observations from the visible light, ultraviolet, or infrared wavelengths to pick up different features and get a more detailed overall look at an object, in this case, this beautiful spiral galaxy.